Well, how did you learn, Mose?
Well, I've been playing it since I'm 5 years old. It's just a little boy. Mm-hmm. But I'm 70, you know, I'm 77 now. Well, you see, now, when I learned how to play Mississippi, you know, because I was little, I couldn't remember too much. My mother used to go out in the field where my father used to plow the mule. And I raised her with a dog. That dog kept up with me. He sure did. That dog, I was a little baby. My mother out there chopping cotton, you know. And I go out there behind the dog, he'll follow behind. I mean, he really did. And when I got around about, oh Lord, I come to Memphis when I was about 8 years old. Come to Memphis, then to Memphis Germantown, or Germantown to White Station. When I come to White Station, that's when I went to playing to White Station. And they put me on the road, White Station, but young boy then, I was playing good, didn't know it. And they put me in a nightclub. I wore a mound, Van Hampton. No, I mean Hollywood. I think they go to Bill Street. They trapped me on, they put me on the road for a while. And I think I put in front school by there too. And they asked the man at Van Hampton, when I played, I said, how old? They asked me, how old are you? I said, I'm 21. Mm-hmm. They went and asked the ball man, he said, how old are you? He 21. What's your mother's name? I told him, Dallas or Stevenson. Why she live at White Station? She went out there and piled out. My mother told her the same thing. I was 21, who was 16. And like I went to fall school, man. I still did.
Mose, what were some of the people that you played music with?
Oh.
Who were some of the people playing the piano back when you were playing?
Oh, what is, come on. You take on. Dishrag, you know, with the blues, you never did know with the blues, do you?
No, I heard of Dishrag, though.
Yeah, Dishrag, now he was a good piano player. With the blues, and Walter Davis. Now, they all them did, but Dishrag, he was a tough piano player. He did, now. Well, that guy can play some piano. Yes, Lord. All night long, they hold the place. I meet the people in that place all night, sure did. Dishrag was tough. Yeah, he
busy. What made him play so good?
Who, Dishrag?
Yeah.
I don't know. He drinks all the time, but that's kind of a place for piano. You know Dishrag. Yeah, he was a piano man. He did, man. I say he used to drink all the time.
Did you know a piano player down on Broad Street named Butterfly? Big tall.
Big old tall fella. He did that.
Yeah, yeah.
He know all the people.
He's the one who showed me when I first started Butterfly.
Oh, he did? Yeah. Well, I said, he did that.